asshole! I'm talking to you! The hell do you think you're doing bringing that noisy hunk of shit around here at midnight? This is a private road, all right? Who are you? And who are you here to see, huh?
Nobody, sir. We just got lost and a little turned around.
Oh, horse shit. You fucking hippies came up here to smoke dope on a dark road, huh? Next time you want to try that, fix your fucking muffler.
Look, we're really sorry we disturbed you.
Look, Chief, you don't belong here. Now take this mechanical asshole and get it off my fucking street!
Just give me a moment to turn it around.
Well, drive it backwards, numbnuts, but fucking drive it, and drive it now!
Okay, stop yelling. Hold your horses. We're leaving.
The hell are you looking at, you little ginger-haired fucker? Hey, come around here again, I'm gonna call the fucking cops! Dirty fucking hippies.
Charlie say?
He said, go to Terry's old house and kill everybody in there. And you heard him yourself. He said, make it witchy. Now, he either said that or I'm a liar. Now, any one of you calling me a liar? How about you? Are you calling me a liar?
No, of course not.
Good.
Hold it. Was that Rick Dalton?
Who?
The guy from Bounty Law.
Who, Jake Cahill?
Yeah, that guy in the road was Jake Cahill.
Wait a minute. That was fucking Jake Cahill that just yelled at me?
He was older. Yeah, I think so.
But who's this Rick guy?
Jesus Christ, Sadie, get it together. Rick Dalton played Jake Cahill in a cowboy show in the 50s called Bounty Law. Fuck you, Katie. Sorry I don't know the name of every fascist on TV in the 50s.
I can't believe that asshole in the robe was Jake Cahill. When I was a kid, I had a Bounty Law lunchbox. That was my favorite of all my lunchboxes.
Dig this. When we've been having our trip sessions, I've been expanding on this one idea in my head. Dig it. We all grew up watching TV, you know what I mean? And if you grew up watching TV, that means you grew up watching murder. Mm-hmm. Every show on TV that was an I Love Lucy was about murder. So, my idea is, we kill the people who taught us to kill. I mean, where the fuck are we, man? We aren't fucking Hollywood, man. The people an entire generation grew up watching kill people live here. And they live in pig shit fucking luxury. I say fuck them. I say we cut their cocks off and make them eat it.
That's a great idea, Sadie.
You two ready to kill some piggies?
Wait a minute. Shit. Sorry, I forgot my knife in the car. Can I go back and get it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
What?
I locked the car. You'll need keys to get in.
Oh. Right. Thank you. Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay. Just hurry up.
Yeah, just a little minute.
We do what we came to do. And when we're done, we split up and hitch home. Any more questions? Okay, pig killers. Let's kill some piggies.